behind me at the home here on Pine Grove Road, where two people died inside, according to investigators. They tell us the two people were trapped inside when this home caught fire. Let's go ahead and show you some pictures we have taken right here at the scene shortly after that fire started. You can see just how intense this fire was. As we mentioned, investigators say the two people could not get out, but firefighters certainly worked very hard to get to them under these very cold temperatures. And it has certainly been a challenge for the firefighters and the police, who have been here on the scene now for hours. Take a look. With these cold temperatures, they've actually set up a heating tent here where they can go in to warm up for a little bit. Also, we have seen people coming in and out of there that we are told are family members who have been here at the scene. Once again, you can still see inside firefighters trying to figure out exactly what happened here. And we were told it was two people who were inside who died. At this point, their names are not being released. In Industry, Beaver County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.